Good morning. We're at day three of our trip. I'm gonna start off the day going to Flower Bakery. So we'll see you there. You just wave hi. Thank you so much for making our sandwich. Thank you.
Yeah,
very good. Very delicious. Thank you. All right, next up. Next stop, we're gonna go kayaking. So we're walking towards Charles River. Paddle Boston. This is where we're going, Paddle Boston. Hello.
Hi.
We're interested in kayaking.
Sure thing, we've been here this season?
No, this is our first time.
Alrighty, so before you guys go out on the water today, and just you two today?
Yes.
Alrighty, cool. So before you go out today, I'll send you guys.
Happening. Let's go. Thank you. Thank you. Oh God. Thank you. It's very good, very fun. Thank you.
Can I bring your paddles up, please?
Yep, you got it. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Thank you. So next we're gonna go to Daily Catch. It's a seafood restaurant. We just finished kayaking. David did a good job. Oh, there's our Subway.
So we're going to Daily Catch for lunch, which is at Prince of Hand.
Check out this view of the city. Alrighty, Daily Catch. Sweet, we're here, Daily Catch. Looks like we're waiting outside a little bit. Daily Catch. So right next to Daily Catch is
David Duke.
David Duke,
yeah.
And also Mike Pastries. They're famously known for the cannolis, so we're gonna stop by there right after. Alrighty. So we're right now in a Daily Catch. It's super cozy. This is everything. This is our clams and
calamari.
your favorite flavor for cannoli?
It will be the Florentine.
Okay. Can we get one hazelnut, one Florentine? Thank you.
Alrighty, this is hazelnut. And this is the classic. This is Florentine.
Oh wow. That is really good.
Oh.